Hello, boys and girls.
How are you?
In our last class, we learned about Gandhi's life. And today, we will learn about his values, important lessons that he taught us. The first value I want to speak about is love. Gandhi said, "Where there is love, there is life." The second value is non-violence or peace. Gandhi was famous for his peaceful protests. And he said, "Non-violence is the weapon of the strong." The third value I want to mention is patience. Take your time. To lose patience is to lose the battle. The fourth value I want to mention is honesty. The truth is very important. Always choose the right path and speak the truth. And the fifth value I want to mention is change. Be the change you want to see in the world. And another value that Gandhi thought was very important is to care for Mother Earth, to take care of our planet and our environment. The good man is the friend of all living things. He also said, "There's enough on this planet for everyone's needs, but not for everyone's greed." Okay, I realize some of these phrases may be a little difficult. So, I want you to use your dictionary to help you understand some of the phrases. Your homework today is to choose a phrase that you like and to make a poster. You will find your activity sheet on the platform. Also, I want you to read these phrases and to make a video. Please send me a video of you reading these phrases that you see today, and we will make a celebration video for Gandhi's birthday, which is the 2nd of October. Okay, so don't forget, make your poster and send me a video of you reading the phrases from today's class. Thank you. Okay. See you next class. Bye-bye.